greatest WWE stories ever told for WWE Magazine.
If you win that contest, who would you interview?
Me, and why would you?
Kelly Kelly.
There you go, me too.
Beth Phoenix set to take on Kelly Kelly in this matchup.
Look at the strength of Beth Phoenix already.
All right, come on, Phoenix.
That's going to be the telling point of this matchup, the strength of Beth Phoenix, who's toying with Kelly Kelly.
Ooh, oh.
Kelly not going to take that. Beth, of course, winning the Women's Championship back at SummerSlam King in that winner-take-all matchup as Beth pinned Mickie James. She won the Women's title, and Santino won the Intercontinental title from Kofi Kingston.
Oh, boot to the face of the Glamazon from Kelly Kelly.
Later on tonight, Kofi gets his rematch versus Santino.
Hey, and look at Kelly! Beth in trouble in a kick out of two.
Kelly Kelly got so good inside the squared circle.
She was just steamrolled by the Glamazon. Oh, look at this! Glamazon's nose bleeding. Ooh. That's going to make her angry.
That's just what we need out of the Glamazon. More anger.
Come on, Kelly. Huh?
Oh, no.
What do you say, Kelly?
I need to be Kelly Kelly right now.
Not at all. And I believe this is what happened. Ooh. There was a half to bet there, but that was a shoulder knockdown. The power again by the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix. Shooting the half of Santino looks on. Kick out by Kelly at two.
Santino's got to be concerned about look at oh, the unibrow is furled.
Well, it's a fashion statement.
Yeah, but I mean, he's got to be concerned about his girlfriend's nose. Santino, is Beth officially his girlfriend? Did you see that kick to the head?
Well, the way he talks about it on Santino's pasta. And look at Kelly. Good half, Beth, who kicks out.
Let's see if I think this may be where. Oh, that kick is what did the damage to the Glamazon's nose.
Kelly, look at the fighting Kelly Kelly. Taking it to the women's champion, Beth Phoenix. A victory here, and Kelly would be in contention for a title match.
On the corner,
Beth. Ooh! Nose giving Beth Phoenix a lot of problems. This may be a huge opportunity for Kelly.
Whoa! Great athleticism from Kelly. Drop toe hold.
Wow!
The nose belted off the canvas. The injured nose. And Kelly, the look on her face, she thinks she's got a chance.
Look at this!
And Santino.
Kelly looked like she just should have competed.
Kelly, look at